Revere out in front and down he goes. That's well. And when you have your stars going well,
guy can pitch. Doesn't matter if he hits or not.
And Estrada. A swing and a miss. There goes Ruiz and a bouncing ball to second base. Ashy is out and Marco Estrada is swing and a miss. Estrada time run at third. And the 2-2.
From the backwoods to the steeple, from my dad and that preacher man that told me to run from evil, from the people that I'm still so cool with, and the people that I went to school with, from my boys that I ran around and stomped in grounds and broken moves with. This one's for my family and the way that I was raised, and now my life is
another city, another picture. And right down the middle, and there goes Kawasaki and a swing and a bouncer to Jeanette. And that will retire the side with two away. Fly ball to left. Davis in foul territory. And Ghost strikes out. Just literally hitting batting practice balls out. It's not easy to do.
Just messing around. Having a good time.
Pop up foul territory. That's going to turn out to be a nice one.
Here's the bunt, does, coming to the plate, the flip to the plate, and out at home is Ian Desmond. Oh, good work by Estrada, able to shovel it to Lucroy and cut down the runner at the plate.
And I tell you, Desmond had a pretty good jump up to third base. I mean, Ramirez, before that pitch was thrown, was
a little handle shot out into center field, and Gomez put this away. Ashy, left-handed hitting third baseman.
Six right now.
Got it swinging for the second time tonight.
Pitch to top of the
got a miss, and there is strikeout number 8. Davis with one out and one on. Looking back, and it's Segura tapping the bag. One on the first, and that's a double play. Inch. Oh, Marco pulls it down, falling backwards. Estrada with a stab, and Inch is retired.
Some room to the pit. Swinging a fly ball in foul territory, and the inning is over. Marco a check. Here he comes. Struck him out swinging.
Here's the 0-2 pitch. Swinging a soft pop up. Guy have a play, and he'll make the catch, and the inning is over. 1-2 from Estrada. Strike three, call. 3-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. And that changeup. Here comes Marco. Struck him out. Swinging. Daylight play at second. And they got him. Craig is out. It could end the inning. We might have a challenge here. We'll see. Mike Matheny.
Rizzo, an even 300 hitter. He hit just 233 a year ago. He strikes out swinging. Garza trade from the Cubs to the Rangers last July. And he
has been a big boost to this defense.
Estrada ahead, nothing in two. Bouncer to third. Ramirez. Side retired. One, two.
Barehanded by Estrada.
Wow. Goes down swinging.
And that one is on the outside hand string injury, but it was a back problem. And he goes up the ladder on two holes. And there's a swing and a miss at a fastball. He's emerged as starter they think Hutta has. Murphy 0-2. And he got him right on the toss. And he got him. Estrada strikes him out. And a call. Two starters for Mexico. He's trying to get a concourse to see the field. There's a call. Swing and a miss. Two outs now. Shearholz, right field. Aoki went back. Now comes in. Now the denominator. That's exactly right. 100 for Marco Estrada. And a call, strike three. Got him. Went back to it. And Ozuna is out. You see a lot of home runs end up as outs. And a call, strike three. So Estrada returns the favor. The OPS leader in the big leagues, and down he goes. He's got a runner at first with one out. Johnson lines one right to Reynolds. A double leagues right now. There's another swing and a miss. Phillips, a little weak ground ball to the right side. Estrada covers. Jeanette hits him on the run. Slow roller over to Clark. He'll glove it, flip it, and Estrada's there. There's a shot center field. Negron out to Carlos Gomez for the win the World Series. And he's got it for the out. Well, Marco Estrada, six in a row retired, 14 2/3 consecutive scoreless innings for him.